Hello, I'm Gaurav Sahai and I'm a lawyer by profession. For the legal profession, there are two stages when you can start preparing for the course. One is when you pre-decided in school time itself that you want to be a lawyer, you want to take up the legal profession. Then after the plus two, there are a lot of law schools that have come up, like NLS, NALSAR, ILS Pune. Basically, if you pre-decided, then you can take the national level entrance exams in after your school immediately. And however, the 3 years law course happens after your graduation. A bit of more maturity is required in this profession. So I personally believe that after graduation, the 3 years course gives you a lot of maturity to interpret as well as look into the subject. Who should take up this profession? Well, I believe law over the years has the profession itself has undergone a lot of change. The conventional practice in form of litigation is not the only aspect in the legal profession today. There is corporate commercial. There is many more vistas that has come up. There are a lot of companies. There are a lot of law firms that have come up. So the avenues are many more than what it used to be in the 70s and 80s, where litigation was probably the only avenue available, and if not litigation, a law officer in a company. The general belief in this profession is the people who have a background in the legal profession in the way of family background, they are more comfortable. Yes, it gives an advantage that you have a ready infrastructure, you have a ready introduction to the profession, but that is not the only parameter for you to choose the profession. If you are interested in a lot of reading, a lot of analysis, a lot of interpretation, and a lot of research, then I believe this is one of the best professions that you can take. It's not only about law, it's about every aspect of life. You touch family, you touch companies, you touch environment, you touch every aspect of the living world. As for the hardships, the skills in the profession is concerned, initial years of law, of a lawyer is not a bed of roses. It is definitely not, and especially if you decide to have your own practice. Even if you plan to work in a law firm or a company, initial 5 years of your profession has to be dedicated in a lot of learning, lot of research, lot of information that you have to gather and learn a lot of skills. And this is one subject which involves a lot of experience. So you may be bookishly knowing a lot of things, but it is experience at the end of the day that shall count. I chose to be a self-practicing lawyer after a little bit of stint in a law firm. Initially, it was, as I said a little while ago, it wasn't easy. But then this should not discourage young aspirants in the profession. It takes a lot of patience, a lot of hard work, a lot of knowledge. And this is not only restricted to the law profession, but in every aspect. So this is one of the reasons why I wanted to say is this profession, if I say people say there's a lot of hardships, but then that struggle is there in every profession. And if you want to get to the top, then I think hard work, there's no substitute to hard work and knowledge. If you are an aspirant for law, for the legal profession, then I wish you all the best. But then, be ready to work hard, be ready always to learn, and then keep your eyes and ears open. That's my message. Thank you.